Good morning, ladies and gents. It just feels fitting to speak in a British accent, but a little recap on last night. We got here. We were not sure if the roommate had arrived. She hasn't, because either that or she's on a bender and still hasn't showed up at home. Yes, that's the consensus. And then Greta's friend Taya came over and I met her for the first. I need to talk normal. Taya came over. Okay, that's not normal either. And I met her for the first time and we kind of just chatted, you know, until like 11. And Greta and you mind me, we like at 7 were ready to go to bed because we started a little bit too early. I will say that we just started a tad too early, but honestly, that's the best way, being able to like go to bed at like a normal time. That's why you do start early. You don't, and now it is the morning. I just got ready. I think it's like probably 10 by now. And we're going to meet Eliza for brunch. Yeah, that should be fun. And then I think we're coming back, unpacking more. And then there's the Suki concert tonight. I'm so excited. Very, very fun things happening. Oh, and also, should I give a little OTD? Okay, so the bag, Greta's, don't know where it's from. Shirt, Greta's, don't know where it's from. Not that it matters. White little shirt, and then I thought it would be cute to pair under it like this bralette where you can kind of like see through it. And two, I only have two black bras. I brought two black bras, a bralette like with underwire, and then like the other ones, so I'm like, I guess it's this. And then the little white button up, half tuck, red. And then wait, I have my red shoes. Are you laughing at me? Never mind. And then the red matches. Well, it doesn't match. That's what I was gonna say. It doesn't match, but I think it's okay because these are such a dark red that it doesn't like clash. Yeah. And then I have these little pants from Noon. And I don't know. I thought they're kind of fun, it's giving very much, is what Greta said, Parisian. In my mind, Parisian meets like New York. And then I'm wearing the big coat that I decided to wear just because I don't want to be cold.
Spirit of my silence, I can hear.
So what are we getting from this?
I'm afraid to be near you. I don't know.
Events.
Where to begin. I don't know where to begin. Somewhere in the desert, there's a fog.
Okay, then I guess this one's too crazy.
But I don't know where to begin. Again, I lost my strength completely. Oh, be near me, tired old mare with the wind in your hair.
Finished brunch. Ate a lot.
Indeed.
Full. Very full.
Stop.
Ulta. Concealer. I bought.
Walgreens toilet paper.
How this will end. Chimney swift that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of a cedar. What is that song you sing for the dead?
They aren't outside.
What it's probably too cold.
You sing for the dead. I see the signal searchlight strike.
Okay, so almost gonna leave for the Suki concert. We came back after brunch. What did we even do? I slept. I was so tired. I curled up. I took a shower and then I curled up in my bed. Well, in Ella's bed. Ella has not arrived yet. And then I just slept and I like set 7 minute alarms. I'm like, okay, I'll wake up in 7 minutes. The first time this is watching YouTube videos in my bed. Snoozed it. Or like started again. And then again. And then again. But it's fun. Anyways, ready for the Suki concert. We're gonna leave in a minute now. Okay, so the outfit is red vintage. I don't know if you'd count it as vintage Coach purse. It's Greta's. And then I have this leather jacket that I just thrifted recently. It was fucking $10 for a Jones New York, like genuine leather jacket. And then I have this little blouse that of Greta's that's see-through. Just buttoned it up once. Which I will be buttoning. Well, actually, there's no point in doing that. I will be zipping my coat because we are going on the red line. And if you know anything about the red line, you know that is not the place to wear something like this. So we will be zipping the coat. And then I have like just like a black bralette from Victoria's Secret under. These jeans, same ones that I was wearing earlier, and the same shoes as well. For makeup, I just kind of did what I always do, and then I did like a copper eyeliner. And then for hair, I kind of like, I took a straightener and did the like thing. And then I put two little braids in on each side. So that is the OOTD of the night. Yeah, I'm so excited for Suki. What?
News, she got it zipped up. She will now be a little bit more safe on the red line if possible. Tell her what it is. What else can I do?
Do a jig. Sure.
In the morning light, faded to a vivid, and I said, That's going to be bus decoration for sure. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's incredible. I love a crafty girl. Wind machines that I've never had before. The next song is, I wrote this song 7 years ago, and last year it kind of had like a rebirth. It's funny because I don't think anyone from my label's going to write. It's not too deep, but like they told me they kind of wanted to delete it when I came to them with my record, and I'm really, really fucking glad I didn't. I guess the lesson in all this is trust your gut and trust good boys.
Water. Hydrating. Greta got a little not tipsy, that's the wrong word. I was thinking like nauseous. I was thinking like no alcohol was ingested.
No alcohol was ingested, but I felt like I was gonna pass out.
I was thinking tipsy in the way like you felt like you were gonna faint. But
does it just get like really boiling?
Like a worker there like saw me like sit down on the stairs and he came and gave me free water, so
that was very nice.
It was actually really nice meeting. He was my trick breather. Yeah. He was like, this is a fire hazard and you should be sitting here, but I'm gonna go get you water. And you can move over there. But he was really nice.
Missy, Were you cleaning up the toothpaste that you spit all over your hair and your sweatshirt?
No.
Not at all? Like, it's not like it like dripped down in like large amounts onto your sweatshirt or hair?
We are finally braving it and making our way to Walgreens.
But it's cute outside.
It is. Although it's snowing, may I add, but the final straw fell when the paper towels that we have been using for toilet paper, they ran out. I think we were like living off like yesterday, like 5 sheets of it.
We've been on them for a while. We were just using.
No, I'm saying paper towels.
Yeah, we were using paper towels because we forgot to go to Walgreens when we ran out of all of our errands. So
we just kept not going over and over again.
So we were like, let's just go first thing. That's exactly what we're doing.
It is. I can't tell whether I'm gonna be happy because it's snowing, or I'm just gonna be so cold because it's snowing outside.
I'm doing like a face of 73 questions on Vogue.
What do you want for breakfast? Extra cheddar goldfish?
Yeah. What do you want for breakfast?
I feel like I want a pancake. Cinderella. In case you're like sick with anything that actually could pass on to me.